Guys, welcome back to High Lemon Ego. We're going to be playing Crash Bandicoot, the Insane Trilogy. This will be round two, and we're on the first game that came out for the original PlayStation. I think it was the original. Yeah, it was the original PlayStation. So this is where I left off. Upstream is going to be, I guess, the level that we're going to play and see if I can do better. I've been hoping to do a little bit better. I died quite a bit in the last one, so. Alright, so. There you go. Gonna go back. Oh, what the f. Okay, no water. Can hit this. Get the. Anything. It's over here. Can I just walk? What the hell? Tricking me here. I think I can. Okay. Upstream. Makes sense. Oh my god, you can't stay on there forever. Alright. Come on, focus. Now I can focus. Alright, I got three lives. This sucks. Oh my gosh. Stop it. Slow down. I could, sometimes I'm going to the right stick here, like I want to move the camera and see what's above. You just can't do that. They won't let you. Oh my gosh. Jump enemies and use those as a timer. Oh shit. What the hell am I supposed to do with that? A quick jump on it? Okay. This looks cool. This level looks really cool. The water looks awesome. What was that movie with like the plant eating whatever dude? And you'd get feeding me. Let's go. Bring me over there, magic leaf. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Feed me. I fed him. Jump. Hit. Oh, I can do the bonus. Let's do the bonus. Alright, I need to focus on this. Don't jump on that. Jump on the top one. Nice. I don't know how to get those bottom ones. I was too scared to, you know, fall to my death. All right, now I can do. Oh, should I do? Ah, I see. You delay it a little bit, and then I missed a few boxes. I wonder if it includes the bonus. I think I missed 9 there. Yeah, it's got to be the bonus. Body blows don't hurt him. Ooh. Alright, so. I'm not sure his weakness is. Not that! Alright, so I think he needs to do his little downward hit thing. I can do his jump. And then I just gotta watch out for his. Yeah, look at his little butt crack. What the hell? Which way is he going? Get him! Which way is he at? Get him! Butt! Alright, that was simple enough. Get him! Get him! Who pooped? Did he poop? I wonder if it, like, at E3 or maybe even one of these Comic Cons, we're gonna start seeing more Crash Bandicoot cosplay. Cause the commercials look cool. I remember them back, you know, when they were really promoting the PlayStation console. Oh, should I do this? What is this? Do you want to join? Yeah, let's join, Coco. Oh. Woompa, woompa, blue, 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 blue. Crash Bandicoot is making me crazy. Woompa, woompa. All right, let's see. Can you jump on these? There was like, oh, she does the spinny thing. Okay. Let's try it. Ooh. Woompa, woompa. Bonus. Alright, this one's gonna be fun. Oh shit! Too early. Watching me play will probably make you want to play, because you're gonna be like, man, so much better at this dude. Oh! Chicka chicka. Just that little mass thing. Alright, so this angle is weird. Oh, there we go. Checkpoint. Ah, no holds barred. Whoop! Get over it. Oh, shit up. Ooh, there's some TNT right there, too. I can do a little box jump. Oh, shit. I was too scared of the TNT there. I can play this. Multiple checkpoints, like really close. Oh! Moving stuff is hard. Oh man, I almost got killed right there. What was it for that? Oh my gosh, look ahead. Wow, wow, wow. Let's do this. Ninja. I'm like a ninja. A dead ninja. Oh gosh, I want to do a crazy jump right there, but I don't need to. Slow it down, do the ninja jump! Alright. God, I'm gonna freaking die. There we go, there's the death face. Game over. Game over. Well, yeah, I'd like to retry. I just don't like seeing you. Reminds me of the mask. Jim Carrey. Yeah. Good movie, I think, right? No? Maybe not. I got some more fruit. Oh no! I did see it move a little bit. I was like, is this gonna drop on me? And yes, it did. Slow it down. Focus. This is just the. Alright, come on. Time. Oh, God. So close. To dying. To dying? Oh. Oh no, no, no! Is that the last? Oh, it's my last life. What the?
Game over.
Oh my god. This game. Yeah, I have to get through this level. Can I go? Is there anything else? What happens when you jump on these? I mean, they unlock something else. This is the one that dies for a second. Oh, man, I just got hit, too. Right at the end. All right, so this is the bonus. I need to get some life. I only have one life. Zero. Bonus. I have zero everything. Oh, how should I do this? All right, so jump and jump and jump and jump and jump. Jump. Yeah, I should hit all these. I can. Jump, jump. Oh, I see what they're wanting. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you lose it all. Dude, look at all that fruit. Gone. Gone. Oh, yeah, it's like a... Reloads the bonus for the checkpoint or something. All right, I need a bunch of fruit, but I need to survive. That's kind of the main thing. Oh my god, no! Fucking nice. Try it again? You just keep on trying it? All day. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Alright, so it should be the first one. I'm gonna skip as much as I can, I guess. I have to just make it through, get the fruit, get the extra lives, and be able to beat this thing. So, bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Oh gosh, I need to get to the papaya. The papaya, we'll call them papayas. I think they kind of look like a papaya, right? Maybe. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Right, this one I can skip. This one, bouncy, 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 bouncy. Oh, here we go. Go crazy. Alright, go crazy. Oh, get it. Yeah! I think I just get a bonus for giving myself a high five. Let's do this. Alright, let's see. Oh, wait. Oh, I had zero before, so it's good, right? Okay, now I gotta time it just right. Oh, fuck. How do I get over that? Oh. Basically need to delay just for a second. Jump. Oh, God, it's right on that edge. I don't want to see your face. I don't want to see it. I don't want to see it. Game over. Yeah, you do look kind of evil. Oh, I know Jade's watching, so thanks, Jade, for all the support. I think he texted me earlier, was like, I think he said my Crash Bandicoot skills need work. Oh my god, we'll save that mask. Oh man. Slow it down. What have we got? Oh, now I get the chicken. Why is it going all turbo. Oh, I didn't really want to go in there with this. I'm just too scared. I found myself, yay! Okay, did I get an extra life? Okay. Take two. Ooh, I was like barely on the edge there. So many boxes, and I know these bonus games count for it. They have to. You just got a book trying to cover it up. She's fucking dead. She looked at me like pissed at me. I'm sorry. I'm just not good at this game. All right. Let's see where this brings us. Woompa, woompa, woompa islands. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hog Wild. Wonder if it's like a little mini game. Okay, some... All right. Hold jump to bounce higher on drums. Okay. Oh, wow. This is awesome. Run that hog. Yeah. Oh. Wait, do I? Oh, I thought it was on like full control there. Okay, I got it. Thumbs up. Okay, we got this. He's a going. He's a going everywhere. Oh, this is cool. Boom, 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 boom. Turn, turn, boom. Whoa. Man, this porker really slimmed down between those little spiky things. Oh, what the fuck? I just gotta dodge that guy. I thought I could hit him. Oh, at least they have checkpoints. Get him. Or jump over him. Whoa. Whoa. Or not. I guess you just have to miss him. This is cool. Hog Wild. Whoa. You can't jump over him. Oh, but it doesn't do like if you bounce on him. No, it doesn't happen. Come on. All right, I got a checkpoint. Let's do this. One's to the right, remember guys? To the right. To the left. Okay, come on. To the right. To the left. To the jump over the right. What the fuck am I doing wrong there? Okay. I see you basically have to jump before the drum to make sure you can actually. Oh, this is as far as I've got. Oh, there's a freaking the diamond little. Oh, come on, let's do this again. To the right, left, everything, all the boxes, go crazy, go right, jump, oh, underneath, jump, oh, too soon. Come on, I got this. I want that freaking diamond thing, or whatever. To the right, left. Off. Oh, hey, I didn't even need to jump. I should just. All right, come on. Yes, to the right. Boxes. Boxes. Right. jump. This one, I think I have to go under. That's so hard.
Game over.
That was, man, that was so good. Let's try this again. Jump to the right. Oh, I didn't get my freaking diamond looking thing. I missed two fucking boxes. Well, I could have got it. And I'm going to replay that one at a later date. Going back to the Woompa Islands. That'll be round two to Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy on the first game that they have on here. We haven't even got into the other games yet. But thanks for watching High Lemon Ego. Please like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys.